Yo, yo, yo! What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and we're playing Weapon Fighting Simulator, guys. We're back again with another video, another content, and another update for today, guys. The newest update of the game, which is Update 13, guys. And yes, dumating na ang Update 13, guys, and it's a good update, guys. I swear, it's amazing because we have a new map. We have new weapons, we have new spells, and we have a new inner soul level, guys. So, before we continue to this video, guys, gusto ko lang kayong i-remind na meron tayong giveaway sa video na to. Mamimigay ako ng weapon sa ating mga viewers. And all you have to do is comment your ID below. Mag-comment kayo sa kanyang ID para masali ko kayo sa aking raffle sa giveaway natin, which is one weapon for 5 viewers, guys. Okay, I will be giving out weapons for viewers, guys. Ang ibibigay natin na weapon, guys, this is not really an OP weapon, pero para to sa mga newbie, guys. Kung gusto nyo sumali dito sa Weapon Fighting Simulator, I'll be giving out all my whirlwinds, guys. Okay, so gagawin ko tong mga shiny, and then I will be giving out all my whirlwinds, guys. I don't know if I'm even gonna give out 5 weapons. Siguro gagawin kong 10 weapons, depende sa aking magawang shiny, guys. Kasi ang gagawin ko dito is gagawin ko to shiny, so it would reach like around 8 million damage siguro, and then I'll just be giving out i-giveaway natin yan sa mga viewers natin para makatulong ako sa inyo, guys, sa inyong pag-grind dito sa Weapon Fighting Simulator, guys. And guys, sa nakikita nyo, I changed my character, and I also changed my, anong tawag mo dito? Sword mount, okay? So, bumili ako nitong Yin-Yang Shield dahil napakaganda, guys. Bagay na bagay siya sa character ko, and I think this skin also fits the game. Pero yun nga, guys, ito si Sun Wukong, and meron din siyang Jingu Bang, yung golden hook ng game. So, I think it fits the game, guys. So, I hope nagustuhan nyo din, guys. So, make sure, guys, to comment your ID below, and also comment kung bago ba kayo sa game, if you're a newbie to the game, or matagal na kayong naglalaro, guys. Don't forget to join my Discord dahil doon ko gagawin ang aking giveaway. Magra-raffle tayo sa Discord. And guys, please use my code. Meron na akong code, which is Jason Gaming, guys. Punta kayo dito sa settings, at punta kayo dito, Jason Gaming. Yan. Ilalagay niyo ang code dyan para makakuha kayo ng mga bonuses. Meron din mga ibang code sa description below. And meron din silang bagong code for the game, guys. And tignan ko kung ano yung bagong code nila, guys. Make sure na you are gonna use the code because the code will help you a lot sa inyong journey dito sa Weapon Fighting Simulator. Napakaganda ng mga pagginamit niyo yung mga code. New code, map 12 pala, sorry. Map 12, there you go. And also, meron silang likes 200k. Oops. Likes 200k. Yan, malaki yung letter K. Yan! Meron tayong nakuhang mga, ano dyan, bonuses. So guys, let's go ahead and check out the new update, guys. The new map in this game. So, kailangan mo ng 640 billion para ma-unlock ang Hades Labyrinth. And of course, ma-unlock natin agad because we have been farming. Oh, ang daming tao dito. Wow, ang ganda ng update, men. Ang daming tao dito nakatambay. What the heck? Oh, look at that, men. Ano to? Anong pangalan nito? Mega Demon Bull. Oh my god, I am just melting this. Grabe, ang lakas ng damage ko sa ano dito. So of course, guys, ang gagawin, oh, may merchant. Hello? Oh, may mga bagong spell, men. Wow, try nga natin to. Light Beam. Ano yung Light Beam? Wow, Advanced Light Mastery, Advanced Earth Mastery. Amazing, man. So yung mga, ano to? Forge Trick, increases your weapon damage. Ooh. So meron tayong bagong weapon. Oh, bagong, grabe, yung bagong spell is 363 million. So just to try it out, guys, tatagalin muna natin yung Toxic Cloud. And ito, try natin yung bagong spell. It's on cooldown. So guys, grabe, ang ganda ng update nila, guys. Make sure also, guys, na pupunta kayo dito sa bounty board na to kasi malaking tulong to pag ginawa to yung quest nito. It will give you 10% more spirit stone or soul stone para magano. And dito din, 3.6 billion ang draw. Wow! And there you go, guys. Merong mga bagong weapon. Oh my god, yung bagong Eternal, men. Ano kaya yan, men? Bagong Eternal. Ano kaya yun? What is that, men? So yun nga guys, this is the Mega Demon Lady. So napaka, woo, yun yung bagong spell. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, medyo easy lang siya patayin guys. So for Earth Splitter, meron tayong bagong spell, Earth Splitter. Okay. Titingnan lang natin yung animation ng mga bagong spell. Okay, titingnan natin yung animation. Tsaka yung bagong boss. Wag. Let me turn on the music, guys. Ooh. Nang scary naman ng music na to. Sige nga guys, mag-draw din ako dito. But we are gonna do that soon, guys, no? Sa next video na yan. We're just gonna check out all the stuff that we have here on this. And ipapakita ko din sa inyo ang bagong boss. So let's go. Doon natin yung bagong boss. Ooh, what is that? Ano yan? Isang aso na may ulo ng dragon. And meron siyang unicorn horn. What the heck? Oh my god. Is this boss gonna hurt? Ay, kaya-kaya. Kayang-kaya natin yung boss. Kayang-kaya natin siyang hit and run. Yun! Kayang-kaya naman pala yung... Ooh! Whoa! Whoa! Amazing! Aray! Sakit mo naman, sir! Na I think kayang-kaya ko tong boss na to, guys. Hindi lang ako nag-equip ng tamang spells, pero... we got the job done, guys. We got the job... Oh my god, I thought I was dead. So, 560 million yung damage niya. And... Ooh, look at that, man. Yun yung mga bagong spell, man. Yun yung mga bagong spell. So, meron parang hammer dito. Yan. Ooh, nice. Sana may makuha tayong spell. Spiral throw, okay. So, mga ano na to guys, mga rare spell and epic spell. So, sa next map nito guys, makikita natin yung... I think yung next map nito is yung mga legendary. Tapos sa next pa na map is gonna be the mythic spells. So, yun nga guys, nag-farm din ako guys ng 10 hours and 30 minutes sa Skylands. And ito yung nakuha ko, 154T, yan. Tsaka ito, yung silver coin. Sayang min, hindi ako nakakuha ng mythic min. Or min, yung eternal spell. Napakahirap kunin ng eternal spell guys. As in, sobra. Sobrang hirap kunin ng eternal spell. Ooh, we got that to level 9. Nice. Malaking tulong yan eh. Malaking tulong to eh. Asan ba yun? Hello? Ito, malaking tulong to eh. Gusto natin i-upgrade to para maka silver gain plus 19%. Nice, nice. So, yun guys. Yun ang ating magda-daily spin din tayo ngayon. Got that to spin. Yan. Daily spin. Okay, wala tayong nakuha. Okay. So, punta tayo sa Demon Abyss. Wala ba bago dito sa Demon Abyss? I think one day na lang yung 20 hours. So, magre-reset na yung tower, guys. We have 4 over 6 reset sa tower, guys. Maybe gagawin ko yan sa next video, guys. Kasi medyo, ang gusto ko lang talaga ipakita sa video na to is the update, guys. So, balik tayo sa new map and Hades Labyrinth. Hades Labyrinth yung pangalan ng new map. And also, guys, meron ako napansin. Dalawa na yung merchant, man. What the heck? Dalawa na yung merchant? Nice! Dalawa na yung merchant. Amazing, man. Amazing. Yun. So, we have the demon horse. Sana in-upgrade nila yung mga chi chest, man. Yung mga ganito. Yung mga chi chest. Alam ba yung dagdag ng chi chest? 3.61k. I hope the developer of this game would change the chi chest, guys. No? Kasi napaka... I mean, we need like a mega chi chest maybe. So, I don't know guys. Pero I hope nagustuhan niyo yung bagong update guys. And also, comment down below guys kung nagustuhan niyo din ang aking skin guys. Ng aking character ngayon. Because this will be my main character for now. Ito yung main skin natin for now. Nagpaplano din ako guys na gumawa ng aking sariling skin guys. Pero hindi ko pa alam kung paano yun. So, ang gagawin natin guys, since we have the times 3 event at the times 3... Soulstone event and the times 3 map damage event, of course we are gonna be grinding the map, kaya palang lakas ng damage ko ngayon because of the times 3 damage event guys. So napakaganda na mag grind tayo muna, hindi tayo magdodraw ng weapon for now because we have the times 3 soulstone and the times 3 damage event guys. So tatry natin patayin yung boss guys. We have this, so i-change muna natin yan. 39 damage to boss dungeon, okay. 77%, 50%. And then, i-change na natin to. Ano pa ba? Where is that? Toxic Cloud. Okay. So, tignan natin. I think kayang-kaya ko naman tong boss na to. Yo, 100 billion damage or HP sa boss. Yan, we are now melting the boss, guys. Madali lang pala yung boss, no? Kaya di na kasi naka-equip ako ng ano eh. Mali yung, oh my god, almost. Grabe, ang ganda, men. Ang ganda ng animation ng boss na to, men. Yung skills niya. Tsaka hindi tayo napapatay ng boss, guys. We also have the Expert Chi 2, by the way, guys. Sa bago nating update ngayon. And makakapag-upgrade na kayo. If you are Expert Chi 1, makakapag-upgrade na Earth Escape. What is that? Okay, maybe sa next video, guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo ang iba't ibang skills ng game, no? Kasi maganda talaga yung mga ginalagay nila na skills. Reduces damage taken from dungeon boss by 4%. Passive. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. That might be helpful sa mga nagsastruggle sa boss. So, guys, yun nga, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I hope you like the video, guys. And also, meron tayong giveaway, guys. And also, guys, gagawa din ako ng weekly giveaway, guys. If we can reach like 300 likes sa ating video, guys, makaka 300 likes tayo, magagawa ko ng weekly giveaway sa aking Discord. And guys, don't forget to use my code Jason Gaming. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo sa bagong update sa Weapon Fighting Simulator, guys. And I hope you are grinding well sa game na to, guys. And yes, don't forget to comment your ID, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next video. Papakita ko ang mga iba't ibang skills dito at ipapakita ko din ang weapon na makukuha nyo sa game. So,